Meanwhile, the Department of State Services, DSS, has apprehended and paraded seven suspected members of the Boko Haram sect who allegedly murdered an Islamic cleric in Zaria, Kaduna State on the 1st of February 2014. Parading the suspects in Abuja, Deputy Director of Public Relations of the Service, Marilyn Oga, says the suspects who confessed to the crime will soon be charged to court as soon as further investigations are concluded to unveil other members of the sect operating in the Kaduna-Niger axis, Niger. All of the seven persons paraded are Yakub Abdullahi, who is the Kaduna-Niger State Sub-Regional Commander of the sect, Ibrahim Shuaibu, Biyamino Usman, Sahabi Ismail. Others are Umar Farouk, Yasir Salihu, and Musa Abubakar, who hit the suspect in his house after the murder of the Islamic cleric.
Investigation and confessions by the suspects revealed that Albani's clandestine gesture and his preaching are contrary to the Boko Haram ideology. It was this hatred that culminated in a meeting by members of the sect under the leadership of Yakub Abdullahi and Hayim Bamani in the Gaza area of Kaduna, where Abdullahi declared that the Shura Council, that is the highest decision-making body of the Boko Haram, had ordered the killing of Albani. Consequently, on 23rd January 2014, an attempt to strike at the cleric failed as he was said to have traveled. He was subsequently placed on surveillance, and on 1st February 2014, he was tracked by members of the Boko Haram sect to Makar's Salafia Center, where they waited for him till the end of the program, trailed him, and eventually murdered him, his wife, son, while other occupants of the vehicle sustained varying degrees of injuries